4:28. Strive for the truth unto death, and the Lord Yahweh Shem Yahweh Shah shall fight for thee. First and foremost, I want to give all praises to Yahweh, Bahashem Yahweh Shai, Bahashem Ar HaKadosh. Double honors to the elders and apostles, a great millstone. Shalom to the sincere brethren out there preaching this word and to you sincere listeners. So I read this again. Sirach 4:28. Strive for the truth unto death, and the Lord Yahweh Shem Yahweh Shai shall fight for thee. And that's what we have to do. We have to strive or fight for the truth unto death. And what is the truth? The ways of Yahweh Shem Yahweh Shai. You know, and like it says, the Lord Yahweh Shem Yahweh Shai shall fight for thee. And regardless of what the outcome is, you know, whether, you know, the Most High allows us to be put to death, or if we remain alive, we're still going to receive that ultimate reward that we're looking for, man. We're all going to receive that penny. The main thing is to strive for the truth, to maintain your integrity in Yahweh Shem Yahweh Shai, okay? Doing what a real man does. It's to strive for the truth unto death, and the Lord Yahweh Shem Yahweh Shai shall fight for thee. So regardless of what the outcome is, the Most High is still going to give us that reward. You know, if you are a martyr for Yahweh Shem Yahweh Shai, that's not going to be something that's going to be looked down upon in the kingdom. That's something that's going to be highly exalted. Okay, this individual, you know, put their life on the line for the righteousness of Yahweh Shem Yahweh Shai. Okay? It's not like you're just going to, you know, get put to death and then, you know, the Most High is going to forget all about, you know, the works that you did. You know? That's not how Yahweh Shem Yahweh Shai gets down. This is Revelation 14:13. It says, and I heard a voice from heaven saying unto me, write, blessed are the dead which die in the Lord from henceforth. Okay, so if we're in this truth, we're serving Yahweh Shem Yahweh Shai, and we die, or we become martyrs, that's a blessed thing. That's not something to be looked down upon, you know? In this society, people would do that. Some, you know, individuals riding for a cause, you know, if they get put to death, they'll be looked down upon. Especially, you know, in the thing that we're into, because these people in the world see this as, you know, something that's, you know, completely disgusting. You know, this is the worst thing that any individual can be into. But in the sight of Yahweh Shem Yahweh Shai, if we die while we're in this thing, that's individual's going to be blessed, man. It says, blessed are the dead which die in the Lord. From henceforth, saith the Spirit, that they may rest from their labor. So all the toil and tussling that we have to do down here, okay, maintaining our integrity, that's going to cease to exist. You don't have to do that in the spiritual world. Okay, so you rest from your labors. And when you enter into the spirit world, everything, you know, is in order, man. Okay, you don't got Esau, Edom up there oppressing you. You know, these other nations ain't oppressing you. Everything is in order, man. So it says that they may rest from their labors, because you're in the spiritual world, and their works do follow them. So all the things that you have done down here upon the earth, okay, all the work that you have put in for Yahweh Shem Yahweh Shai is going to carry over to you in the spiritual world. So the Most High is going to be taking account of that. Okay, and you will receive your reward when Yahweh Shai comes back. All right? This is Hebrews 6:10. It says, for the Most High is not unrighteous to forget your work and labor of love. So the Heavenly Father sees everything that's going on down here. He knows the work that you're putting in, you know. He's got a record of it, man. It says, for the Most High is not unrighteous to forget your work and your labor of love, which ye have showed toward his name, and that ye have ministered to the saints and do minister. And that's exactly what we're doing. We minister to the saints and we do minister. And if you die in that capacity, the Most High is not unrighteous to forget the work that you did. Okay, just as you read in the previous scripture, your works are going to follow you. Okay? It says, and that ye have ministered to the saints and do minister. And we desire that every one of you do show the same diligence to the full assurance of hope unto the end. Okay? So if we continue in this work, all right, if we continue to do the will of Yahweh Shem Yahweh Shai and continue to please the Heavenly Father, regardless of the outcome,